Furthermore, I understand that you have a statement you wish to read out to the council.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. It's a similar statement that I'm reading. I understand that no member of the Labour Group is currently in arrears of their council tax. However, I do understand that a member of the Labour Group was alleged to have not paid council tax by the due date. Now, obviously, we expect the highest standards from our councillors, and we are investigating the circumstances in order to take any appropriate action. It would not be appropriate to name the individual at this stage.
Shame.
Thank you.